G'day, welcome back. So things are finally getting back to normal around here and I found some time to get in the shed. So hopefully I can start making some good progress. It's been a while. I want to get this out of here. Need to get it done. So again, been working on some rust here. Well, not rust, taking paint off, finding rust. So yeah, got the Tool Pro grinder, couple of batteries deals to all this. Getting through the flap discs and the wire brushes and the old rust prime converter and sealer leaves us this finish. It's not quite dry there, but yeah, that's leaving us our part one finish. Plenty more to do. So in taking the paint off, I found a few more rust holes. I'll give you a look and then I'll show you how we got to this point. So an update video, some work on a car. It's what you've been after. Keep the beardy weedies happy and yeah, we'll see you hopefully for plenty more soon because I need to get this done. Cheers. Yes, we've opened up a wee hole down the bottom there. If we come up around here, you'll see plenty of holes, plenty of speed holes. That's our biggest one. That shouldn't be too hard to sort out, hopefully. But the rest of it looks pretty solid. If you ever want to focus. So yeah, progress at last. Speed it up.